Gorsnick Rebecca Tribe from Rhinestone Justice. 4-year-old Bay Philly, bred in Indiana. So all 6 horses that we've seen in the polo competition have been fillies and mares, and as Justin alluded to, the fillies and mares are preferred for second careers, going from racing to polo. Rhinestone Justice made 12 career starts, never hit the winner's circle, but finished second or third in 7 of those 12 races, 11 of them coming at Indiana Grand, and one race coming at Turfway Park here in Kentucky. Polo competition at the Thoroughbred Makeover is presented by the United States Polo Association. And be sure to stop by their booth located around the apron amongst the other booths that will be here throughout the entire day at the sponsor fair at the TCA Covered Arena.
As I mentioned earlier, there's multiple programs the USPA has to promote the sport of polo. An additional program is our player development. So again, if anyone's interested in taking a lesson or learning more about how to get involved in the sport of polo, please either stop by our booth and collect our contact information, or just come up to me directly, and I'll be more glad to connect with you and point you in the right direction.
That was Rebecca Bowman with Rhinestone Justice. So that completes the agility portion of the program.